Christmas and Feliz Navidad. Dexter and I are headed out to go to Sanborn's for dinner with our friend, and then we're gonna go walk around and look at the lights. We're all ready for Christmas Eve. We've got our tree and there's the Queretaro angel on there. We found some new ornaments. We have our classic ornaments like Grandpa. And unfortunately, we had to add one for our friend Felix that we lost November 2nd. My boyfriend's ready in his usual role as Santa. And here we have a statue for Felix, a statue for Dookie, a statue for Blossom, a photo of me and my dad at Christmas. Lots of other fun, festive, Christmassy things. This is actually my exercise bike, is the platform. It's a recumbent, and I didn't want to move it just to put up Christmas decorations. So it became the perfect Santa chair, and with the help of a table, a perfect Christmas tree stand. So, we're all set. Our first Christmas in Queretaro. And Dexter got his first Christmas present. I made him a blanket. You like it, buddy? I feel like a Christmas ham. You look great. Let's go celebrate. These are decorations that I stole from the posada. I'm very proud of this. I've really been doing good this season, stealing things that I don't really need. But it looks good, right?
Oh yeah, I forgot to show you clips of the posada that my neighbors and I in the andador had together.
Hey!
Welcome to La Posada.
Merry Christmas! Feliz Navidad!
All right, and take it from the top.
Again?
Again.
Okay, otra vez.
Good practice.
Good practice. Mi esposa es María, es reina del cielo, y madre va a ser el divino verbo. Dichosa la casa que alberga este día. A la Virgen pura, la hermosa María.
Entre santos peregrinos, peregrinos, reciban este rincón, que aunque es pobre la morada, os la doy de corazón. Cantemos con alegría, alegría, todos al considerar que Jesús, José y María nos vinieron hoy a honrar.
You know what? I can sell you one piñata.
there money in it?
I don't know.
How's it going over here? Do we have a piñata hung?
This is a pain in the fucking.
That's not the Christmas spirit.
Are you?
Yeah.
No.
So this is the piñata we're trying to get hung. Did you remember to fill it? Did you remember to fill it?
I'm done with this. It's not a favorite.
I'm recording this.
This is the last time I organize a posada.
Holiday frustrations are universal.
I'm serving tamales, I'm serving the punch, hey, I'm hanging the piñata, I'm looking for the ladder, and I'm done. I'm done.
Listo, no la vayas a tirar.
Ay, bravo, ya.
Yay.
Una, dos, tres.
Dale, 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 no pierdas el vino. Porque si lo pierdes,
júntalo
que vino. Dale, dale, dale.
No te enojes.
Dale, dale, dale. No pierdas el vino. Porque si lo pierdes, pierdes el camino. Ya le diste una, ya le diste dos, ya le diste tres y tu tiempo se acabó.
Okay,
hazme
la mitad.
Voy,
voy
a acabar.
Ahora. Dale.
Una, dos.
Dale, dale, dale. No pierdas el vino. Porque si lo pierdes, pierdes el camino. Ya le diste una.
Ya le diste
dos.
Ya que la vacíen.
Eso.
Yay.
No. Porque si lo pierdes.
Ay, Marisa, no recoge los dulces.
¿No? Ya. Voy a guardar.
¿El corazón?
Pues, déjame.
Muchachos, drums and coffee.
You want? No, I got drums and a soccer.
When did you get it? I didn't see you.
I'm slipped.
Nos vemos, Paloma. Mucho gusto. Adiós. Muy bien.
Adiós. Bye. Mucho gusto.
Luego pasa igualmente. Por tienda a ver qué tienes.
Cómo no. Hasta luego, ¿eh? Hasta luego.
A ver cuándo nos vamos. That's it.
That's it. That's it.